Hi folks, and I'm going to do a video presentation for you today on a nice fresh unit we just got in. It's a 1999, so even though it's a little bit older, it's very, very clean, and it kind of has a unique stripe on there that can be removed for those of you that would rather not have that logo, but certainly it's kind of a unique case right now that we have on this Chinook. It is a Chinook Concourse XL series. And with Chinook, it's a one-piece body. I mean, the way they build the fiberglass together, it makes it to one unit. So it makes it quite special and amazingly long-lasting body that they put on these, and without really any seams up there on those top parts, other than where you might have an air conditioner or a vent. You know, those, of course, you got to seal and recheck. I want you to know it's a really nice unit. It's been well cared for. We're going to go ahead and walk around the outside, and then I'll show you some pretty cool features of that inside. Party model, they call it, where it has the two little swivel chairs. You look on the outside again, you can see it's in nice condition. It actually has pretty good stripe. The painted stripes on them are pretty clean and pretty nice. There's a couple little spots that are fading here and there, but it is a 99. The miles on this is only 31,000, so it's very low miles. And again, lightly used on the inside, so it's been well cared for. If you go around, it's got the Triton V10 motor, so it's got plenty of horsepower and torque for if you do want to tow something. You've got that. Got little fog lights that you see down below as well. And if you kind of can see from an angle when the camera can catch it, you'll see a lot of reflection here in that mirror, like a mirror on that window. Very expensive, nice windows they used here, which are highly reflective for and also private. So like when I'm looking in during the day, it's really hard to kind of see in there. You know, at night and everything, they still can probably see through if they're out here. But it makes it very highly reflective for that sun and keeps the interior cool and longer lasting. That's why the interior looks so nice, I think. It does have the awning on the outside that you can crank out, and we'll show you and demonstrate that, how that works. This will be a generator underneath there, of course. I believe it's a 3600, but we can double check the size of that again. I think, let's see if my pass keys will kind of confirm that for us. Might even be a bigger one. Let's double check if this will do it. So it's actually a 4000 kW there on that Onan. So it makes it a really nice big one there for running all of your components inside. If you go on, you do have a ladder to get up there to gain access if you need to for service and maintenance. This spare tire will fold forward, and you can open up this compartment that is a shallow but, you know, nice usable space there for some more storage. You do have an outside shower and a grab handle there. If you go on the other side here, you see it's easy to get to the dump valves over there, and you do have access to the power source and lighting there for your propane, I believe. And that right here is going to be your that's for your water, your black tank flush. But it's in pretty good shape. It's got a good tread on those tires. They look pretty new, so it's important to have, you know, the best tread you can. So what we'll do is we'll go on the inside, we'll show you some more of that cool feature it does have. It's got really nice solid steps going in. What we can do is we can kind of start with looking at some of the stuff up front here. It does have some storage in there and a little bit of light that comes on up there. You can see they got that really classic television there on your left, that audio box there. It looks like it's going to be a combo for like a VHS. You also have another one here, looks like. And then you have a Kenwood CD stereo player here with speakers. And when you kind of look, you know, it's got really nice, super nice seats and everything. The driver's seat is a power. I'm not sure if the passenger is yet. We can kind of take a look. At the end of the video, you'll be able to contact me right at my cell phone anytime till 9 o'clock, 7 days a week. You got 541-521-3642. Get a hold of me, and I'll be able to answer questions that I wasn't able to cover in the video here. You'll also see overhead, so you can kind of take a look at how they build this with that special top. It has some angles and everything into it, and some strengthening they run across here. So they put these on, you could hang from these cabinets. I mean, they're incredibly strong and incredibly well put together, this whole thing. When they reinforce that fiberglass where it's needed and built into that top and that mold, then they can screw into that and, of course, make these cabinets incredibly long-lasting and you know, not the vibrations that you can sometimes get in some of the motorhomes. When you look down here, you do have what's called the party model. And so these seats here, you know, they are on like a little bit of a swivel, so you can kind of swivel them around, and there's a way for you to, I think, extend them in and out a little bit to get a little bit more play. But you do have easy access to the windows on both sides. When I'm sitting here, you have a lot of view, so if you're going to be parked somewhere where you can look at your neighbor, or you can go ahead and look out there and see the woods and the fields and all that, if that's important to you. You've got, again, nice seating. It does have day-night shades that will come down on all the windows as well. Also has an air conditioner up top, and it does have a fantastic fan or high-capacity fan above in the ceiling up there. The lights are fluorescent lights. They're really a nice, and at that time, they were, of course, much more expensive. But you've got those fluorescent lights that you know, put out about 30% more light, and you know, are also more efficient than your incandescent lighting. You do have an easy fold on the master main bed here, and see how easy and quick that is to make it in the bed. You just push the seat belts down below, and you've got all that nice space there. That's actually very long. I mean, I'm sure that if we look at that, I mean, it's pretty darn. You know, I'm 6'2". You see, it's actually got quite a bit of space there for two adults. You just put a little pad on top, and kind of makes that nice too for being able to sleep too. And then you still got your little seats here. So put that back, easy to do. And then what we'll do is I'll switch positions, and we'll show you the other part of the home here, which will end up being the up in the back area here. You do have in the kitchen, so you're going to have the double sink, you know, 60-40 or so, the sink there, single lever faucet. So you have that, you have a little space there, a cabinet down below, so I can move a couple of these things to show you perhaps, you know, you do have some cabinet space down below there, little can opener there, and then you've got some drawers, and a also looks like, I think, maybe that might need some help on that board to find out if that's going to open up, not for us. You do also have across your three burner stove. You're going to use space down here for storage, and then more storage there. And you got a microwave above. So you want to have that. The refrigerator, see, it's a nice big refrigerator. So you've got the separate freezer, and that's the Royale by Dometic, a nicer upgrade. These countertops are a solid surface, which makes it real nice as well too. There's some storage in there, and again, access up here, and the fluorescent lights. And you also see in the fabric here is beautiful condition. That is how solid that roof is in that one-piece mold, and how nicely that's put together and is held up incredibly well for $19.99. What I'll do is I'll open the door here, and you can see inside the bathroom. That's all a nice molded shower and toilet area and everything. So that makes it super, super nice for easy maintenance and easy cleaning. And then here is another storage area that you see there for hanging space and everything. And also the gen button, remote button is up here as well too for starting that when you need to run the generator. And so you're going to have a vehicle here that is incredibly unique, incredibly well made. And Chinook was well known in the Northwest for many, many years out of Yakima, Washington. So again, a lot of folks know about it and know really how well they were made. This is a nice trade, low mileage. You know, we can take care of the stripes on the outside if that becomes of an issue, let us know. As far as the letters and stuff. And then if you have any more questions about this particular vehicle or anything else that we have here at the RV Corral, my name is Tom Peterson, and my number is 541-521-3642, and we want to get you out there and join the adventure.